6 reported cases of suspected food poisoning have led authorities to recall all meat sold through the Delverson meatpacking facility outside Coleman, which in turn led to the arrest of plant supervisor Justin Austin. 40-year-old Austin admitted some of the ground chuck produced by the facility had become tainted when several rats were discovered to have fallen into the processing unit. And Mr. Austin did not halt production nor notify city health inspectors. He is currently awaiting trial. The search continues.
Fuck Johnny, bitch. What's going on? Fuse box is in a little bathroom upstairs. Oh my god, can I close it? Oh, wait, I just poisoned someone. They didn't take the fuse. Okay. Sure. I don't know, I haven't seen him. It said I poisoned someone, but the fuses are both there and I only poisoned the fuses. Oh, don't pass. I can try and cut them all. Yeah, she's on me. Nice, get it. Oh my god, nice. Did you do it? Nice, huge.